Time to get up. God, I hope stopping those droughts made a difference. The oil from those things got into the ocean. Oh, I hope it made a difference. Red, red, red. Oh, it's this one. Merc really likes his rock music. Healthy. Running low on headache pills.
Too many tasks, too little time? Talk to employee relations about our sleepaway pilot program. Did you know? Uni Trench extracts over missing number percent of the world's oil supply. Warning. Body posture suggests depressive mood. Cheer up, worker. Would you like to hear a joke?
I'm fine, thanks.
Today's fact of the day. Ghosts aren't real.
Tasks are up at least. Then, a message from Tim. Team moved for safety reasons. Relocated to emergency comm ship. Tasks as normal. Fire is PR disaster. Cleanup duties. Sorry, we'll contact soon. At least he's safe. Now I'm an errand boy for the Unitrench PR department. Rest in peace, Stan Special Lasagna. I tried. Starting to smell. I should get this cleaned.
According to the Unitrans spokesman, the fire is well under control, and any wildlife impacted are being monitored by dedicated specialists. Indeed, from the shore here, there's little trace of any accident at all. The seas are calm, and everything seems shipshape and above board. Back to you in the studio.
Looks like the PR team are doing just fine without me. Impacted wildlife. Shit. I hope Joe's all right. Come on. Wait until dinner. Nothing. Wait. He's tanked. I can track him from the main board. Okay. Find Joe. And clear up some of this mess along the way. What's he doing out there? Lots of abandoned facilities in that region. His usual stomping ground. If people knew about this, the leaks, the accidents, the spills, the amount of money they must spend on the brand, on creating a pleasant face for the world, it'd all collapse if people knew. and he said this place was sealed years ago. Safety reasons. Off limits to everyone. But if Joe's in there, that's where I'm going. Leaks. Leaks everywhere. As if the waters here hadn't taken enough of this shit already. Go!
Over here.
Come on. Shit. No. Get away. Come on. Come on, come on. Is there no end to this thing? Is it? Did I? It's gone. We made it. What was that place? That thing. I need to get out of here. Joe's signal. Nothing. Shit. A sonar. Maybe I can find him using the sonar. Got him. Nearly there. Last stretch. Garden set. That looks like our garden set. I remember there was music and balloons. It was Lumiere. She almost fell. Henry pushed too hard and she toppled forward like a nodding dog. I'm sorry I'm late, baby. I got caught up in... I had to...
Daddy, Roger called me a name.
A name?
He said I was a dweeb.
Roger said that? Well, then, I guess I'll have to have a word with Roger. But, look, I brought you something.
A present?
A present.
What is...
Happy birthday, sweetheart. This is Lumiere. Lumiere, this is Pearl. I want you two to take good care of each other. Okay?
I promise. Thank you, Daddy.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Bye, Joe. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Clean up the mess. Fix it, Jenny.
I hate this thing. Makes me feel like a fish in a net.
Looks like a problem with one of the generators.
Why the law?
Digital or concrete. Unless you want to keep people out. Then why keep people out unless you've got something to hide?
Done.
Generator reset. Cleanup complete. I should call Emma. Stuff sets like concrete. Oh, I need to soak it overnight. What are you doing here? Come on. Let's go for a walk.
Daddy, where will John Paul go now?
John Paul?
Mommy said he went away. That he didn't want to swim anymore.
Oh. You mean your goldfish? Well, John Paul died, Pearl.
Died?
Yeah. We all died, sweetie. No one ever wants their friends to die. But that's life. It's all a big circle.
Circle?
Yeah. Everything dies. And when it does, it goes back into the earth and helps make new life.
Even John Paul?
Even John Paul. That's why it's important to remember them, the ones we lose. They're a part of that circle. And as long as we remember them, they're never really gone.
Oh.